plop.
And you just let it cook. Save all this for some additional bait for traps or for fishing. A lot of people think that you need a knife and some other kind of tool to clean your fish. For larger fish, that's a fact, but for a small fish like this, you don't need anything at all. Fish cleaned and ready for the barbecue.